The grand opening of the Galleria Esperanca at Mauritius, containing the works of the late Goan artist Fran Joao or Francis Joao Fernandez, was held on Sunday. Several paintings of Fran Joao were displayed at the exhibition cum gallery opening held on his birth anniversary.
In front of Galleria Esperanca, the owner of this gallery was Francis Joao Fernandez, who is known today as a famous versatile artist, Fran Joao. To his credit, he has many paintings in different styles and genres. Today, we celebrate his 100 years of his birth, and we rededicate this gallery for all his artwork and dedicate this artwork for Goa. Most of his paintings were simple paintings which had local subjects, maybe the threshing, maybe the fisher folks, and maybe simple ladies on the marketplace. He already had three exhibitions in Goa, and all were a single one-man show. Two exhibitions, one-man show he had in Delhi. The last exhibition what he had was a new style, which was with numbers. He dedicated 40 paintings right from 1947, every year having his own style of paint, with numbers going in and out and making an intriguing, quizzing look. These paintings are on display at this gallery also. This gallery will remain open for all days of the week from 4 to 7, and all people from Goa and maybe all other people also to are welcome and enjoy this art of Fran Joao.
When he was born in?
He was born on 23rd June. Almost 1912, and today is almost, we complete up 101 years for him. And he died almost in 1981.
And he's from?
He basically is from Santa Cruz. He had his old house there. In 1951, when he wanted to exhibit his own paintings, and he found that he had no money, because the exhibition halls, which were in Panjim, cost a lot of money. He decided that he will have his own hall. And he gave up his old ancestral house and came up with his grandfather's house and built his new house with his own hands, the designs by himself, even the masonry were supervised by him. And then we, in 1971, we had this house ready and the first exhibition held on that day. Well, he leaves his niece, who is in charge of and whole proprietor of this art gallery.